Danville Fire Department responded to a fire alarm at the stables here, and on arrival we found that the fire was out, and further investigation we found that it was a dryer fire, closed dryer fire. And right now if you look over my shoulder you can see that they're evacuating the smoke out of the residence. I'm waiting for more information from the on-scene chiefs, and right now I'm just waiting to see if I'm going to be able to go up and do any kind of investigation.